I'll give him a shoeshine box as a gift, as a symbol of how I used to make money to buy clothes for my first communion as a child. This symbolizes the hard work of all hired workers who struggle daily to bring bread to their tables the honest way.